If I screw this up, this town is dead meat.
Take a town down on its luck.
They're coming next week. Who?
A Japanese company coming to save the day.
We must build spirits.
Put Michael Keaton in the middle.
I'm the answer man.
I thought it handled great.
Put it all in the hands of Ron Howard, the director of Splash and Cocoon. And what do you get? Gung Ho.
That's awful.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, March 14th at a theater near you.